time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Victoria Carmen with your flash briefing. Three upstate murder suspects arrested in Virginia tonight. Frank Rhodes, Dominic Rhodes, and William Flynn charged with murder after two people were killed in a double shooting from Saturday. Now, this happened on B Street and King Street in Anderson. Anderson Dispatch tells us the suspects were arrested after a chase. We're still working to get more details about it. And here are the two men killed in that shooting from last weekend. The coroner says 24-year-old DeQuavius Tillison died at the scene, and 33-year-old Lorenzo Hunter later died at the hospital. We'll keep you updated as the story develops. The Simpsonville woman accused of homicide by child abuse was denied bond today. Ariel Robinson and her husband, Jerry Robinson, both charged in the death of 3-year-old Victoria Rose Smith. They were her caretakers, looking to eventually adopt her. Now, we heard from prosecutors today who laid out evidence in this case. They say Victoria had bruises all over her body. Ariel made the claim that Victoria was choking and she had to perform the Heimlich in an attempt to save her. Meanwhile, her husband Jerry says he witnessed Ariel abusing Victoria in the past, and on the day she died, he heard it from outside of the home when she was abusing her. Her husband claims he never hurt that young girl. Make sure you stay with us. A lot still to develop in this case. And turning to the forecast now, it has been a cold Friday across the upstate. I didn't know if, a lot of us expected it to get this chilly, Kendra.
And it's just that it's that drizzle and light rain that makes it feel so much colder. It's going to stay above freezing tonight, but it's going to be close at 35 degrees with off and on light rain and some fog across the upstate. And the mountains, very similar in the mid 30s. Now up in the high mountains, we could see some patchy freezing rain, and we've already seen that in some locations. As we go through the weekend, rain is going to be likely, but it's not going to be constant. We'll have waves of rain, and that's going to include your Valentine's Day. Temperatures will be in the mid 40s for that. It'll be in the 40s on Saturday as well, with off and on showers. So it's going to stay feeling cold. Of course, you'll want to check in on the 10 o'clock news throughout the weekend and download the Fox Carolina app.